What up, though? This T Grizzly, and these are my last looks.
That go yard bag, another fine strip. You in Detroit and see a Rafe, boy, that's my whip. With a push Rico wig back, I am not mixed.
The last time I bought something really expensive was this watch right here. I went to my jeweler in Detroit, and I told him this is the kind of watch I wanted, and he had it ready for me. And his watch was $60,000. I just feel like I gotta have a watch, I'm a rapper. All the other rappers got jewelry, I gotta have a watch. The last text message that I just sent was about a dude that I saw out here, and he looked just like somebody from my city. I snuck and took a picture of him and sent it to this group chat I got going on. Like, man, this dude didn't follow me out here. The last time I replied to a fan's DM, the day me and Lil Durk dropped our mixtape. And they was like, what time y'all going live? Because me and Durk were like, we going live at 12. And I told them 12 o'clock, make sure you tell everybody to tune in. The last time I forgot my own lyrics on stage was, I think it was like 2 days ago. I was performing it in Cali on stage. I'm so excited. The crowd got me so turned up. And I'm rocking with the people so hard that I'm like, I don't know what's bar coming up next. So I got to rapping. Ain't nobody noticed nothing. I corrected myself so quick that they didn't even know. Last time I cried watching a movie probably was like 2007. I was watching Selena when she got killed. It was just so sad. I wasn't even gonna cry. It was just bold at first. But then when they played her song at the end, that killed me. Broke me right on down. The last time I lost my wallet was when I tried to hide it so good that I forgot where I put it at. Went to the Secretary of State and everything, got a new license. I put my clothes on, I look over. It ended up being in one of my shoes in my closet.